Aw sinibingelele kwa-Mhlaba traditional healers balandeli bakwa-Mhlaba siyanxusa ukuthi niqhubeke nokubukela i-show yethu kwi-TV 1KZN TV channel 261 kwasukasukela iyaqhubeka ngolesibili ngo 10 ebusuku 22 PM ngo 10 ebusuku iyaqhubeka i-show isekuyimpinda i-repeat uma iphinde yakushweba ngolesibili kuyikusasa uzophinde futhi uyithole same show ngo 6:30 ekuseni ngolesine vele uvuke nihlale nomndeni nibukele ukwasukela channel 261 nizobona Kwa-Mhlaba tjengelazo lesikhona sikhuluma uma inhlwebileke emini ntambama 3:30 ngolesihlanu izobe siyivala kisho yethu sekungokugcina ngena i-repeat yokugcina so siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi nisibukele nayi into egijima kakhulu kula malanga Lucky Oil awusomabhizinisi abadayisayo abenza imisebenzi yokudayisa imithi yenhlanhla abafuna nje inhlanhla nayi Lucky Oil ikhona i-Lucky Oil about 5,000 rand ma uyifuna khona ne-Lucky Oil ebovu yalaba abagembulayo musa ugembula la uyagembula la nayi Lucky Oil abantu abagembulayo nayo ine-price yayo but ama-Lucky Oil ahamba bo 5,000 kuya ko 10 so 5 ngala u-10 ngayo so sithi-ke akube njalo kuzoba iduku iduku lemali sala iduku lawulwethu lamba namabhavu awu-4 eliduku lithengwa kwawulwethu ulilethe la silenze imfihlo leliduku lamba namabhavu awu-4 liba u-8,500 naliduku lenhlanhla fake ephaketheni nje ngiyagembula nangalo udlala iduku 8.5 lamba namabhavu awu-4 anizoshaya amabhavu awu-4 ma unganikwa iduku ubuze ukuthi hhayi bo ngiyalithola yini iduku indaba ineduku ake ubukeke ukuthi abantu abakhulu abahloniphekile bayisula ngamaduku anjani elimnyama noma eliyelo noma eli-brown uma wabona elimhlophe busu uyayibuza ukuthi awu lesiduku iliphi kanti kunemfihlo yeduku siyabonga-ke bakwethu unkulunkulu kanibusise ngiyakuthokozela ukuthi niyalandela kakhulu ku-YouTube channel yalayikhaya YouTube channel yalayikhaya Kwa-Mhlaba TV nihambe niyongibheka futhi nakwi-Black Life TV ngikhona khona futhi i-YouTube channel yakhona la kwa-KZN TV ethi kwasukasukela mungena kuyona kunje kwasukasukela mfuna ubona mina uthi Dr. Mhlaba niphinde-ke niye nakuTikTok TikTok khona uSamuel Mhlaba 1 Samuel Mhlaba 1 TikTok nakhona ngiba live ku-TikTok sometimes ngabo 9 ebusuku kwehla kuyaphansi sixoxe mnabo abalandeli bami nje sixoxe nabo sihlalele ku-TikTok ube mnandi kuyabonga-ke social media thina belabo bendabuko isikhathi esiningi asibi nabangani sibayiphi singenabangani kodwa la kwi-media ngibona ngathi sibatholile abangani ngiyakuthokozela nje ngiyaqala ukuba nabangani engibezwayo ngibafile